let's get down to business. Just want to let you know, in case you'd be blind not to notice this, but we are registering people to vote here. I think we did 400 last night and hope to exceed that this evening. But meanwhile, did everybody hear the great news today? Jimmy Swaggart under investigation. Oh, Jesus. One day, every one of those cocksuckers will get caught. I understand in the case of Mr. Swaggart that he claims that it was not multiple encounters with many prostitutes. Apparently only one, a sweet young thing. And he did tell Cal Thomas of the Moral Majority that the sex act itself was not fully consummated. However, he did admit to doing something pornographic with the girl. Let's use our imaginations, ladies and gentlemen. In the bar, where all the fingers grow, under the water, where the shark bubbles blow, in the morning, by your radio, do the walls close in to suffocate you? You ain't got no friends, and all the others they hate you. Cause the life you've been leading gotta go. Let me send you out by the place I know. Now get your shoes and socks on, people, because it's right around the corner.
Go out through the night and the whispering breezes to the place where they keep the imaginary diseases. Out through the night and the whispering breezes to the place where they keep the imaginary diseases.
Scientists call this miserable little disease podobromagrosis, and well, they should. But us regular folks who might wear a tennis shoe or an occasional python boot know this exquisite little inconvenience by the name of stankfoot. That's right. You know, my python boot was too tight. Couldn't get it off last night. Week went by. Now it's July, I finally got it off, and my girlfriend cried, "You got stink foot. Stink foot, Dolly. Your stinking foot puts the hurts on my nose. Stink foot, I ain't lying. Can you rinse it off, do you suppose? Well, here Fido, bring the slippers, little puppy. Good dog, bring them over to Jimmy Swaggart, that's right. He'll do anything for a good time. Oh, Ike Willis, ladies and gentlemen. Mike Keneally. Walt Fowler. Bruce Fowler. Paul Carman. Albert Wayne. Kirk McGedrick. Chad Wackerman. Now this is a special case, ladies and gentlemen. Get that spotlight over here. This is Ed Mann. Now, Ed had a tragic experience a few moments ago. One of the loyal fans in the audience came up and treated him like a war criminal because he fucked up the lick on Dickie Such an Asshole way back when, who knows, several weeks ago. But the people who come to these shows listen so carefully to every little detail that this man was deeply offended by Ed's performance. So to make sure that he gets his money's worth tonight, we're gonna dwell on it for a few moments now and have Ed actually practice, kind of warm up for that big lick that happens in Dickie Such an Asshole. We're gonna rehearse it right now. Ready? Just do it as a solo. Here we go. Or...
Well, the way we did it that night, which of course was completely wrong, but this is how it went.